hysteria, and declaria, extraordinaria. This hysteria, so precaria, for hilaria, we dare ya to watch hysteria.
Let's take a break here.
No one ever means for these things to happen.
Go running around like that, okay? Hey, look.
That Mountie is driving me crazy. Our only hope is to reason with the other one. Friend Mountie, you seem like a quiet, reasonable fellow, a man of intellect.
Enough! Okay, Robert Todd Liggins following us. But we are not going to die again.
I call him Stairs in a Mirror.
I cannot wait until tomorrow because I get better looking every day.
And so the loud Mountie, Corporal William Brock Wilde, set out for the Maple River, taking along only one other officer to help out.
Let me check, Captain! Oh my gosh! Straight ahead! You won't believe it!
When they arrived, they met with the leader of the Cree, Chief Piapot.
What's a two-letter word that means feeling pain? Ow! Now there's a puzzle that really needs solving. What makes things fall to the ground instead of just floating up into the air?
I guess that would be okay to eat. It's been there for months. Oh no.
It's the sickness buster Corbett. He's trying to kill me.
Oh, I'm so sorry. No! It's water! Yes, water! Miles and miles of water! But wait! What's over there? Oh my golly! More water! Wait! How about back there? Guess what? More water!
It's you! It's really you!
Don't do that! I thought we were under attack!
I can't believe it's really you! You're my favorite! Oh, I love you!
Easy now, Pepper. Easy. Okay, settle down. Take a deep breath.
Dill, I want you to go down there and do whatever you have to do to create a diversion.
Pedigree, apogee, pedigree.
Where is your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member.
Wouldn't you agree?
You worry.
Okay, so after I get the tailgate down, Angelica, you call Reject, and the others will follow him out. Chucky, round him up!
Thank you.
Now come along, my boy. Just for once in your life, you've got to believe in something. That's it. Good lad. Filigree, apogee, pedigree.
I've had it with you little people! All right, you pests, now I've got you. You're coming with...
Like Jefferson Davis always says, I've got you a loss, Robert Todd. Bye-bye, Robert Todd. You will not kill me, and you will not kill him!
Oh, total difference. Bummer.
Ew! You people are savages! We're getting out of here!
I see my reputation precedes me. Well, it's about time someone showed some appreciation for my leadership qualities. And the fellows back at West Point said I would never amount to anything.
Why sloppy Joes? Why not tidy Joes?
Hey, Kank, stop that feline miscreant!
Huh?
The cat! Pull that dumpster away so we can get that cat!
Thank you.
Oh no! The god! Stay back! Stay back!
How many times do I have to tell you my violin bow is not a chew toy? May God have mercy on your souls! Useless! Useless!
Ah! Oh, you can't say that! That word is a no-no! Hello, I'm Lydia Karaoke Network Sensor. Sorry, but we're having a little problem with your choice of words.
Close enough! Get him! We saved that neck of the woods! Our job here is done!
I see what old chaps and shabbits, Game Chum and Birdie here!
Yes!
Yes, indeed, videos, and I would say to her that we are now going to inspect a rather jolly remarkable fully three-dimensional handgun modification by your mentor, you know.
Oh, a 3D handgun? Oh, what fun! Let's give it a run!
Indeed, old boy, but firstly, I say, Birdie, hides one craft this marvel of Birdie's shooting technology, I say!
Oh, well, apparently you need 4 iron ingots in the shape of a gun.
Ah.
And when you have done so, Uncle Bob will come running along and give you a gun, but you won't have any bullets.
What?
Oh, yes. You need 1 gold ingot and 1 gunpowder for each bullet.
To cry who?
To cry the man with the golden gun.
Thank you, old boy. Well observed, I say. Well, they'll go indeed craft 9mm bullets like so videos, and of course, to load the bullets into the gun, which you can see there, hold down your right vice hand like so, I say.
Oh, look at them going in. My goodness me. Yes, cost a million a shot.
Indeed, old boy. I observe it, but it was the Bally gun itself. As you can see, it's a jolly well-modeled, proper Bally handgun pistol of sorts, I say.
Look at that. Looks like the real thing.
Of course, one can also aim it, I see, by holding down the control key. There you go, I see. I'm going to shoot you now. Bye, 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 old chap.
No. Ah. Oh, my word. This is the best gun I've ever seen. Let's get outside and give it a shot.
Indeed. Right, I say. 3 balls, I say. Why come right up, I say. Well, observe it. It's held down the control key like so and press the right mouse button to fire. Now, listen to the shot, I say. Chatty-ho. There you go, old boy!
Very satisfying indeed!
Observe, but if one fires in third person like so, one can also see the shells ejecting out the side, you know!
My goodness me, the old shell's just firing out the side there!
Indeed, old boy, 3 bullseyes, I say!
Oh, not bad, there's a few more than 3 there, but never mind!
That was blind firing, thank you very much, I say! My word,
well, don't forget to collect them!
Of course, I've got them back, I say! One can, of course, smelt down Yule's bullets to make golden nuggets, you know!
Oh, yes, you can smelt spent shells!
Indeed,
old boy!
Say that very quickly! Smelt spent shells! I can't do that, old boy! My word. Observe, but the gun also has quite a lot of power, old boy. Mr. Chicken, you're part of this video now, I say. Observe. Tally-ho, old boy!
Oh, I say, my goodness me, one shot. Right, okay, see if you can get that one over there in the distance. Oh.
Right, you, my chicken, taste the handgun of justice, I say. 3, 2, 1, fire! Oh, I see the kite!
The kite!
You silly kite! You're supposed to jump, you, my chicken, I say. You're there! Ah, there you go, old boy!
Oh, no, that's better!
I really must say, Vinny, the spent shell effect in this gun is jolly spiffing, you know.
It's absolutely wonderful, look at that!
The gun has jolly realistic recoil. I dare say it's one of the best handgun simulations I think Minecraft has ever seen, you know.
It most certainly is. Right, unload a clip in there, then.
Tally, old boy, away they'll go, I see. Observe, they're even simulating the bloody recoil, I say.
It's absolutely spiffing. Ha ha! It's a wonderful thing.
Indeed. Ha ha, beat that, old chap.
Oh, rather good. Right, okay, I will. Ha ha, yes, I've been out in the woods with the merry men practicing. Ha ha!
Oh, I say hello there. Robin Bird, is it, old boy?
Oh, hello there. Oh, yes, most certainly is. Oh, Robin Hood riding through the glen with his band of merry men. Yes, I'm using a bow now. You just see. Ha ha.
Are you ready? Well, you're not going to hit that, are you?
Oh, yes, I've been practicing at the box, you see. Let's see. There we go.
I see. Bullseye, old boy. Very nice.
There we are.
Yeah, you all spent the air, old chap. Well done, I say.
Oh, I most certainly did. That's enough rich romped and enough poor fed. Time for tea!
Time for tea? You can't have tea in my eyes, old boy. Please stay away, I say.
Oh,
thank
you very much.
Okay, well, behind the door, old boy. Excuse me, what are they doing here, I say?
The merry men! Little John, what are you doing in here? Get out of here, for goodness sake!
No, Birdie, what have you done once again, man? My poor eyes, old boy, for goodness sake!
It wasn't my fault, it was the merry men! They wanted to come for tea, too. It's nothing to do with me. Quickly, let's go this way!
By God, you can't just invite your merry men in without asking, old boy. Oh, I say, my word. Thank you, Andrew, as well, I say. I will look forward to seeing you once more. Thank you, I think you're an idol, old chap. Through, I say. Until then.
Oh, dear. They must have smelt the gunpowder.